Michael, I've known you since you were a child. You have a gift. You always have. If there's an answer to your disease, you'll find it.
I should have died years ago. Why am I still here if not to fix this? I have a rare blood disease, and I'm running out of time. This could be my last chance.
You're up to something. What is it?
That's not exactly legal.
I don't want to see you get hurt more than you already have.
This would be a cure.
At what cost? What's happening?
I went from dying. I feel like more alive than ever.
Increased strength and speed. The ability to use echolocation and an overpowering urge to consume blood.
How far are we allowed to go
to fix something that's broken?
Until the remedy is worse than the disease.
Michael Morbius. Got tired of doing the whole good guy thing, huh?
What's up, Doc?